Guys, you know I'm in Walmart right now. Looking for y'all, you feel me? Because I ain't well for my peoples and forever. Yeah. I ain't well for my peoples and forever, and I was gonna do it until I got back home. Because my senior pictures are coming up. But instead I'ma just give y'all 2 vlogs today, because this one's gonna be pretty long because we've been in here for like centuries. Then we're just gonna Was that with that face thing that Naomi told me to get be here?
The what?
That face thing she told me to get some type of face thing for that stuff she gave me.
Is it a face?
It's like, yeah. For some Chick-fil-A. People keep looking at me weird. But I don't care. I think I uploaded the video in like 2 days. 2 videos up for y'all, 2 nights. You still trying to get some fun.
I can't stand it.
Let me see. Let me see. She's trying to make that slime. I got nothing to do that. Look at her trying to get me. Look at her. Trying to get me on her dollar. Okay. because I sure don't see it. That's it, because I sure don't see it. Oh, that way. This with a DDG jump. DDG jump. That's pretty. That's not the bread she was talking about. She was talking about them little burger breads. Yeah. Exactly, you are not gonna do that because mine gotta protect up one day, it will not crack. We're gonna go anyway. Instead of getting a Burger King, Hearts, we need to get a Chick-fil-A. We're getting another Burger King. Burger King shut down, so they're putting it in a busier place, like near Big Lots and stuff. In the car, I didn't vlog while I was in there because it was hectic at all, like it was terrible. So if y'all didn't hear me order, I got a number 3, which is a 12-piece nugget with a large fry, a large drink, and Oreos and cream milkshake. And they got 8 counts, same thing except not the milkshake. So I'm gonna show y'all everything real quick, and then cause I've been eating on these fries low-key. Because let me tell you. So, yeah, that's about it. So I'm finna show y'all right now. So those are the cup. The two other drinks are back there. There's a bag right there, and then what I've been eating on. So I'm eating out of both of them, so I can't tell which one's mine because I'm fat like that. But we're at the laundromat right now. So right now we're getting everything out of the car.
Gigi.
Please. I don't like honey mustard.
Give it here, man. You like barbecue?
No.
Okay, but I keep it. So, is that food?